Oh, hi. Okay. Everything's done. Except the Wrath of Krolm. Now, there are more downloadable quests, but I just can't be asked. I might check it out, but when I got this game, there were only these two DLCs, so I presume that's the only official ones. Let's load the quest. Oh, there's no narrator. Okay, the followers of Krolm have challenged your fitness to rule over the wild Northlands, Your Majesty. Before us lies a valley consecrated to the worship of Krolm. It is said that in this place, the spirit of Krolm himself manifests to destroy any who would intrude on their holy ground. The other gods contest Krolm's claim to the entirety of the Northlands, and their priests have charged us with the duty of weakening his presence in this place. But be warned, Your Majesty, there is no doubting Krolm's power in this place. The very air throbs with his presence, and the war cries of his followers echo through these hills unceasingly. Limited Krolm's rage, eh? Destroy all altars to Krolm or defeat his avatar in order to wrest Krolm's grip from the land. So I'm given an option here. I guess it would be easier to destroy the altars, because his avatar, I guess it's going to be like epic. The wild creatures of this place have been strengthened by the spirit of Krolm. You may only build guilds, temples, towers, and blacksmiths. You may not build temples of Krolm. Well, not happy about that. How should I approach this? Oh wow, okay, market day. Get a blacksmith. Rogues. Not really.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
I'm not really happy, at least I got some economy.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
I need some ranges.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
And I got the blacksmith. And that's a sewer. Yeah, why not go level 3?
If our kingdom is to prosper, it needs more heroes. Majesty, the local blacksmith offers new services.
That's enough.
Majesty, a new building is complete.
I'm not starting with
your marketplace now serves
a terrible amount of gold.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
So that's not too good. What? No second level. Fuck, what?
We've improved the guardhouse.
Oh, crap. Well, that's nice that it was mentioned. Damn it. Uh-oh. Run for your life. Oh, repair it then.
I join the wild spirits.
Your Highness, the palace renovations are finished.
Good. Let's go crypto. And because there are wild animals, definitely furvis.
Your Highness, the elves wish to join our prosperous kingdom.
Oh, thank you. No need. I could have even saved more money here, actually. Seriously? You're gonna troll me like that? Oh my god. Are these already strengthened? Oh shit! Here come the fucking barbarians. Oh, that's not good. Oh shit!
I join the wild spirits.
That's not good.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
I join the wild spirits.
I definitely need range here. Only range. Wait for it. Yep. Funny. I could have saved more money here and there. Yeah. It's alright. I think I will have to restart. Decent position. Damn it. Missed it. That's actually even better. Okay.
Sovereign, your marketplace now serves you better.
I don't even need to go healing potions now that I think about it. No, not really. Seriously? How shit is this position? Oh my goodness, seriously? Can't even... Well, I can, but... Give me a break, seriously. Come on. Oh, and he's already out. I hate it when that happens. You have to be very quick to catch the first peasant who's coming out. Like, super quick. Boom. That's it. There she goes. That's actually a much better position. So I'm just gonna go mark it there. I don't care about the healing potions because it's only level 2. I don't have much money, so I have to save everything I can.
Boom. New building is complete.
Don't stop, keep it going. And just weapons. Probably a tower, if possible.
Majesty! The local blacksmith offers new services. Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Put the tower there.
Your Highness, if our kingdom is to prosper,
maybe here. I don't know. Yeah, it's fine. Quick, quick, quick. Get those rangers on. Wow. I shouldn't have built a guard over yet. I don't know.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
Give me Crypta. Give me Crypta.
The palace renovations good. Are finished.
Give me Crypta now.
Your Highness, the elves wish to join our
and service. And arrows. Nice. Not a bad start. I saved to that. At least there is no time limit, that's something.
Your Highness, I join the wild.
Okay, I don't really care about rangers from this point on. I need one cultist and the rest. Priestesses, of course. Please don't kill my peasants. Good boy. I need to get that werewolf. Please don't kill that werewolf. Please charm him. Oh shit. That's an altar. Boom. Can you fight these guys, please? Good boy. Oh no. Nice. Very nice. 1, 2, 3. Okay. That's a few altars. No, no, no. This guy's so bad. I need to go for dwarves, really. For defense. Start killing these.
The local blacksmith offers new services.
I think I just don't even care.
I serve with pleasure.
This is just too close, so I guess.
At
last.
Sure. Where's my cultist? You're wandering. There is stuff to charm. What the fuck? You're close too.
Majesty, the local blacksmith offers new services.
You know, I forgot the market day. Perfect. Nobody cares. Nobody cares.
Majesty, the local blacksmith offers new services.
One step closer to oblivion.
How come nobody is interested? Finally.
Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
A lot of dwellings, though. I know they are, but could have charmed that bear. Never mind. Sometimes these cultists are just super stupid. Can't build there. Can't build there. Not enough minerals. Seriously. Just hope that the avatar is not near. So I will definitely not be able to take care of the avatar. Really? Don't have a cultist. You know what? Screw going for the lairs.
One step closer to oblivion.
I'm heroes need levels anyways, so...
One step closer to oblivion.
Sovereign! A building has been upgraded!
To oblivion!
Please don't die. Please don't die. Please don't die. Somebody has died. Amazing. Seriously. The only problem with these guys is that they can die pretty easily, and they want to die easily.
Another day, Krypton.
Majesty, a local blacksmith offers new services.
One step closer to oblivion.
Just need more cultists, but I just can't spare that much money. I need the dwarf in settlement here to protect.
One step closer.
Everything
to
comes
oblivion.
From this direction, anyways.
One step closer to oblivion.
Where are you going?
Sovereign,
okay, I can hold my own for now.
Has been upgraded.
Has it. Let's get the dwarves.
Your Highness, the dwarves are offering to move into our domain.
I knew it. Look at that amount of skellies. Beautiful. Undead imbalance, ladies and gentlemen. Come on. Seriously. So many autos, what the fuck? Let's go. And that will cover quite a nice area. I'll actually save right now. Dwarves. Actually, should be dwarves. That's the correct spelling.
At last.
I should really get them healing potions. Has it been even started? If I can get that one up, then that will be very nice. There's all kinds of creatures, actually. I also need a trading post. I'm gonna put it right next to the dwarven settlement. Where is the... No way! Ah, I can't even build a second... Son of a hole. Okay, guys, I'm sorry. At least there are no super monsters. I can build another temple to Crypto, though. Just to really get everything flowing.
One step to oblivion.
So no more market day then, because I can't afford it. Excuse me. Yeah, you die. Die a horrible death. Yep, that's beautiful. I need another temple to Crypto. It's a relatively small map, so... And that will go a long way. Literally. We're getting stronger. Oh. And actually, wizards would also be very useful.
One step closer to oblivion.
Look at that gang. Oh my goodness, okay, let's slowly... Oh no... I need a cultist. like this one.
And decay. At last.
Your Majesty, come.
A new building is complete.
How could be so impossibly stupid? It's not about the healing potions even. Double pumping those priestesses. What the fuck? How many priestesses died? Seriously. Don't die, don't die, don't die. How about charming? How about charming? So bad. See, I'm afraid to get wizards because they're just gonna get obliterated by these low-level creatures.
Your Majesty.
That's the tendency of them. Alright, let's give some speed to it. Just a tad bit.
To oblivion.
Level 6 priestess, just... Hell! What the fuck? Rangers are not dying, for some reason. That range. Level 7! Oh yeah, we got enough priestesses. Good. I just want to get a lot of skellies. Okay, now I've made the decision. I'm gonna assault anybody. Start doing it. Get some dwarves. Get another cultist. It's on. I'm attacking. Get the fuck out there, Krolm animals. Really? Just crushed, bitch.
At last.
This is really unbelievable. Can somebody collect this? Hey. Oh, that's the altar of Krolm. Uh-huh. So if I destroy one of the altars, they go apeshit crazy.
Your Majesty,
that's really good to know. So I'm not gonna do that, I'm gonna destroy these. Can I get the attention of somebody? Finally.
At last.
hell is smirking? Potions. Stop using my shit. Can you not do that? Please. Can you just... Fuck. Oh no, that's not gonna be good. Why are you doing that? Seriously, who took you to do that? I'm gonna get obliterated by Krolm. Did somebody scare him off? What were you doing there? Oh, wow, shit. Fucking cultists. Can you stop? Really, why is it always from this one? He's gonna get it. And nobody attacks him. Oh, finally. Kill him, kill him, kill him, kill him, thank you.
Another day, Crypta.
Ah, they're not getting stronger. That's interesting. Quite random.
I join the wild spirits.
I'm in some trouble, Rangers. Better get back. These guys are gonna be fine. So I can't do the magic bazaar. It's time to get visits. Okay, I think we're doing good. Before I destroy one of these lairs, I should pretty much D up. But we got a lot of heroes. What are you doing there? She's gonna die.
At last.
I Yep. Endless arm strength and big time. Can't fit this in anywhere. I'm actually one step closer to the edge. Oh no. Are you serious? Can you not do that? Scare the dwarf, please. Okay. Whew. That was lucky.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete. Your Highness, our research in the library is complete.
That's a bit priestess. I know it's bad to be a static D, but I don't think I can survive without it. I still go for this now.
Your Highness, our research in the library.
What can I do?
Your Majesty, at last. The treasury is nearly empty.
Get ready for the rape. Okay, ready for the rape.
The library is complete.
There we go.
I joined the
last. At last. Sociobot. Another day. Sociobot. One.
Where is the avatar?
At last.
Luckily not here. Wow, they destroyed the tower. Impressive. How long does it last? Is it an actual tower or what? Because I can't fit a tower there anymore. Stupid graveyard. Anyways, we survived that somehow. Don't know how, actually.
I'm melting. I'm melting.
Are you serious? Amazing. Okay, so I got one down.
I'm melting.
Wait, what? Really?
I'm melting! I'm melting!
This is... Okay, maybe we just weren't the best idea. I'm still sticking to it. Look at it. Super idiot. Not giving up though. Okay, now I have enough money to actually go for level 3. Let's see what I can build. Possibly nothing. Why do wizards buy healing potions anyway? They have 4 health at level 1. That AI is messed up. Please don't die, please don't die. Amazing. What can I build? I think I got this, but these rushes from Krolm are just... Okay, so there's absolutely nothing. Oh, I can build Lunord. Or Helia, I think. Lunord would be better again. Yeah. Just to make these guys a bit faster so they can run away. Look, that block. That epic block. Ranges I don't really need. It's fine. Might need one more ballista tower. Might not. I won't heal, maybe. Let them adapt. Adapt in doing nothing. No royal guardians, no nothing. Seriously, I can't build anything. So now I think I'm stable enough to get rid of one more. I'm not gonna push it. Instead, I think I'm gonna go for rangers, because I don't have many options anyways. One step closer to oblivion. Seriously, I cannot build anything else. Nope. Level 1 wizards. They actually learn the fire blast at level 3. They actually, when they become level 3, they usually come here and study it, but... how can they study it if they're level 1 still? Not even embassy, nothing. Cannot build anything, just static D. I might as well. I feel like I wanna get rid of one more of Krolm's shizzle. Just about to cast the spell on him. Well, what to do? I wish I could get rid of this one and get one more tower here. Between a dwarf and a bear. Right. I'm sure you I can't put anything there. Oh, look at that gold. Fuck it. Obey. Okay, Really? How come? Oh, you're dead. There's nothing I can or want to do. It's actually a pretty nice choke. Get rid of this one. I wonder if I can attack my own stuff. Let's get some rolls because you can. Interested in this one. Serious. Wait for the rape. Oh! There he is! So it's either I kill this guy, which is impossible. Oh, fuck you. No, no, no. My adept. Are you serious? Great. Why the fuck it got cancelled out?
Your Majesty, the royal treasury
awesome.
Is nearly empty.
At last.
I will just have to hoard some money. Just not charming them. Oh, that wizard is coming through. Go and learn the spell. I can fit one more tower there, I guess.
One step to oblivion.
Wonder how many altars he has. I guess he has a lot more. To defend.
Pestilence and decay.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
And one more burst over there, and then I'm happy. Then I can go AFK. Maybe not, maybe here.
At last.
There's nowhere I can fit one. So actually screw it. We'll just try to hoard some money. Wow. I need an inn. Oh, but I... Aha. You know why I cannot build an inn? Because I can't. So easy. Wow, that's the death trap. That's the grinder there. Okay. Finish this one, please. Oh, great. Where are you at? Come on, then. Let's do this.
At last. One step closer to oblivion.
That's Krolm.
I join the wild spirit.
Motherfucker. Has it? Fuck. Actually, doing quite well. Can't do shit against him. Wow, he's going for it. It? Where is he? He's there. Catch him! Oh, he went. No way. That's not too bad, actually. Had worse. Oh, these boys at obviously did a really good job. I need to find a better way for my adepts. That is a bit too ballsy. It's fine. Oh no! I don't have my spell. And that spell, the Meteor Storm, they learned it at level 5, I think. I'm gonna die though. Wait for the big death.
library is complete.
I've got almost quarter of the map. That's pretty stupid. Had to help there a bit. Yeah, we need a tornado spell as well. So oh, it actually stayed in the castle. That's quite good. And here's the next wave. Are you guys ready for the anal trip? Because I'm not. Fuck, I need a tornado. Ah! That went down quick. And he's healed. Oh, that's great. Although he lost hit points. So every time I kill him... I see. Every time I kill an avatar, he loses 500 health. That's okay. I can deal with that. Oh, this is a massacre. Get the fuck out. Seriously. No knowledge is available. Why am I not surprised? Oh, even more shit.
I join the wild spirits.
Oh no, not the dwarf shit. That went terrible.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
Fuck.
At last.
Fucking Krolm. Look, everybody's dying.
There's no bitch in this.
There is though. Where is this bitch? Dirty fucker. Krolm. Okay, as long as he's doing that, I don't care.
No bitch in
let's get out his troops.
At last.
Where is he now? Left already? Oh, there he is. Still going down. Oh, I can't believe it. Stupid fucking dwarves just auto-attacking everything. Kill this little dwarf, seriously.
At last.
Just fucking dies.
No
look.
In this.
That's Krolm for you. It's a dead tower.
At last, at last. At last.
This is stupid. Why do not?
There's no bitch in
this. At last.
I join the wild spirits. I join the wild.
I need the wizard to come out actually and do something. Purchasing a healing potion.
I join the wild
spirits. No, not the fucking. This is impossible. Okay, it's over. Whew. Got rid of my fucking. So shit. Why do you have to do that? Seriously. How are you so bad?
Pestilence and decay.
Did you cross?
I join the wild spirits.
Fucking Krolm.
At last, another day. So survive.
I join
get out and fucking attack.
I join the wild. I join the wild spirits.
Just get the fuck out my realm, please. No, not my crypto. Wait. There was nowhere ready for this.
I join the wild.
Is there an autosave for day 40 or something? Autosave for day 43? How come? Are you serious?
Your Majesty, a new building is complete! Sovereign!
In 5 days, how can you save on day 43? So stupid. This guy. straight tank in it. Look.
I join the last
spirits. This is motherfucking Krolm. So I guess there are 8 authors actually, or maybe 7. I need him to basically get the fuck out. Yep. And they managed to get my temple too. So good. And now I can't put down my fucking temple here because fuck life.
Your Majesty, our new building is complete.
These dwarfs, seriously. I'm just gonna kill them. Hope you die. They are responsible, Krolm. Punish them. That boom devastated. So much money. Okay, well, he's there, that's fine. Survival. No! Fuck you! So much! How the fuck? What is killing it? Fucking wolf. Right, help. Damn it. Just fucking die. Ay, no more Mr. Nice Guy though. Get my heroes back. Wow.
At last.
It's over. You can stop dying now. Fuck. Seriously.
At last.
Okay. It's 2 down. It's gonna take forever, actually. Can't afford units. And let's construct Blue Node again. That is so much fun. Thinking about doing Helia, but Lunod is a bit more useful, just a little bit. Really. Can't even be the sorcerer's abode. Or mausoleum. Okay, that's not too bad. Could be worse. Get the flame shield, because that's something that priestesses might learn, or maybe the power shock, one of the other.
Our research in the library is complete.
Oh, that's something I want to see disappear. Seriously? Dwarves never cease to amaze me. They are sometimes very useful, other times they are like, ugh. Give me the loot. Okay, now it's time to build a shit ton of towers. That's just a shit ton. Around here. Because Krolm is gonna again attack the Temple of Lunors. For some reason he doesn't like it.
We've improved the guardhouse.
Refuge at an inn? You're in the wrong place, boy. That's not an inn.
I'm melting. Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
What the fuck are you doing there?
Your Majesty, the royal treasury is nearly empty.
Stronger, but not that much stronger. So that's all my money blown. Boom. I'm controlling like a quarter of the map. I mean, at least I've constructed a lot of shit. But there's still so many monsters. So many. This place is uncontested though, but look at that! That's a lot of dead heroes. Now, as long as my dwarves don't or won't decide to attack there, but their own will, I'm gonna be fine. They can attack this one for all I care. There you go.
Leave my goal alone.
Where are you going? Oh, you're repairing, okay. Since the hellbears are kicking my dwarf's asses. I got some money, magically.
There's no bitch in this.
One step closer to oblivion. At last. At last.
Fuck, is Krolm out again or what? Get this down.
New building is complete.
You left your body there, you idiot.
There's no bitch in this.
Seriously. The clever. I doubt that. It's a dead priestess.
At last.
There's no bitch in this.
One step.
Maybe I need warriors here. Oh, please, come on, somebody.
There's no bitch in this.
What the fuck? I'm really afraid to build warriors. They're just gonna die like flies. Still, I will try. I mean, you guys have absolutely no reason to die behind these towers. This is so funny. I'm actually one step closer to the edge and I'm about to fall. Dwarves are really bad. This generation is super bad.
One step closer to oblivion.
I think I'm making a big mistake here, but can't do much, seriously. And guys, I'm throwing free money at you.
There's no bitch in this.
At last, at last.
Great. Let's see what he's up to. How is he going to fare? He's hunting.
At last.
That was nice. Fuck my life, seriously. I need those hellbears. I'm gonna help this guy.
Sosibar.
Krolm. These are not even... Okay, here comes another rape train. It's definitely another one. It's time to kill all the current generation and get a new one. Are you guys ready? Cause I'm not. Where's Krolm? There he is. Oh, nice. Bears. Oh, fuck me.
I join the wild spirits.
Oh, yes. Joy. Oh, joy. Will they actually survive? He just headbutts these dwarves. Yeah, well, he only has 2,500. Okay, these warriors were the worst decision ever. Not suited for this. Actually stopped attacking buildings, that's interesting. Maybe they can't. That's a big bug. Please kill a barbarian. Okay, he's gone. Please don't die. Is he still here? He just went off. Well, headverse. So he had 2,500, 2,000, 1,500, 1,000. I don't know how low can I go. Okay, can somebody actually do this? I'm annoyed. That's all that's left from the defense. This is fine. Level 11. Worst idea ever.
I'm melting.
At last.
Really? Awesome. Okay, it's really time to get rid of this. Seriously. Okay.
There's no bitch in this.
I think I just stopped getting dwarfs. I think I should. These defenses. Krolm really wants to go against temples. Okay, I will stop fucking dwarves. Seriously, if they die out, they die out. Static D. Finally. Woo. Good. I think I'm ready for another one. Almost. That should hold. How did I get tired? Didn't even hear them. Let's get a power shot because I've actually seen priestesses use that one. Are you serious?
Your Highness, our research in the library is complete. Your Majesty, a new building
so bad. Dwarfs are so bad.
Your Majesty, a new building is complete.
That's nice defense, I think.
I'm done. Sovereign, a building has been upgraded.
Okay, one more ballista tower and then I'm good. Yeah, maybe there. Just because there's so much shit here.
At last.
Just pat on that priestess. Get out of my way. Oh, look what I found. Please get rid of it. Cheers. Ah, actually, maybe that's all the altars I have, so... So I can get him down to 1,500. It says destroy all altars to Krolm or defeat his avatar in order to... Okay. Good. So yeah, 2,500. So 1,500. That's fine. Just destroy this. And then I guess there's nothing over there. Yeah, I'm controlling the map now. This feels much better. Oh fuck. if I roll. That's fine. Tried everything. I already tried everything. Poison is so good. Them dots. That firepower. Okay, I think I'm ready for another one. Let's get this done. Wow, the kid wants my shit. Oh, he's still stuck there. Well, that happens. Sometimes. I can't even do that. Oh, it is what it is. There is six, and where are they? Ay ay ay. These mod guys aren't too useful. Crypto is good, but...
At last.
Crypto is good. But not in this situation, really. I think I have enough heroes. I need more static D. Okay, it's coming. Day 77, both of my favorite numbers are there. Actually, it's only one, number 7. Okay, are we ready for the rapage? Oho! Switch it up a bit. Okay, that's going too bad. He has 2000. He might even go down here. Has it. Yeah, he might go down. Do you wanna get the fuck out already? Krolm, please. Where's Krolm?
Win at last.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. Where's Krolm? Shit. I came back for another one. Actually, he's almost dead. You're dead. Is he gonna stay here now or what? So you can suck my dick and come up here. Oh, he's doing it. Oh ho ho. Actually, that's perfect. Get wrecked, son. Oh no, he's gone. Could have stayed though. Could have been fun. Alright. As per usual. It's revealing time. It's only that one. Make sure everybody's okay. Now, I'm not sure if I have to destroy Krolm himself as well or not. It says this or that, so I guess I just have to destroy that avatar, altar.
A new building is complete. Comrades, a building has been upgraded.
What's harder, Lunord or Krolm? I guess Krolm. By far. Not always. Interesting. Quite equally matched. Wind is now I just need to stabilize the map a bit and then I can go for that altar. And then that's it. Wind is oh my god, I'm not allowed to have Lunord. Seriously. Fuck you, Krolm. Just fuck you. I'm gonna try Helia. Because I'm just having super bad luck. With Lunord. I like that, Lunord. I like that. I'm actually gonna get rid of this one, so Solari won't go to that guardhouse. Do this just to be safe. Right. So let's try to go into this head first. Oh, they teamed up. Look at that. It's good to see. Even if it's just a coincidence. I think I got this.
I join the wild spirits.
I just in case I will have to kill Krolm himself. Could happen, to be honest. So far, so good. So we are better.
Wild adventure builds character.
Going, bro.
There's no
Your Majesty,
in this.
A new building is complete.
There is no fix in this. There is no fixing this through that. Just keep coming out like crazy. Damn this. Straight up in your face.
Your Majesty, the royal treasury is nearly empty.
That's a dead dwarf.
No
dead gank. It's funny. At least my priestesses are not dying so much. Good to see. Yeah, perfect. He learned fire blast.
Huh? I join the wild spirit.
See them die.
There's no fixing this.
The amount of dwarves I've trained. I think I've never killed so many dwarves in my life. Okay. Wait for Mr. Fucker to come back and whoop my ass. Even though I have a gazillion towers. Since I can't build there. Oh, come. Can't even get these towers up. It's crazy.
I'm done for.
Hey, hey, hey. It's basically to eat them off for dinner. Oh wow.
At last.
the fuck is going on?
At last.
And that's another dead one. Wait. Is it so hard to get this down? Okay, let's get some money back at least. This was kind of silly. Oh, that's the Dead Solaris. She tried her best.
I'm melting.
I think I won. Please.
We are victorious, your majesty.
Yes, I don't have to kill Krolm. I almost had him though. Okay. Well done, your majesty. With the defeat of Krolm's avatar, his influence over these lands has been broken. Most of Krolm's followers have scattered back into the wilderness, and these routes into the north are now once again safe for civilized trade. Everything is done. That looks beautiful. I've never seen that before. This is the first time I'm beating this game completely and utterly. 96. Let's go to the friend zone. Anyways, thank you for watching. Hope you liked it. Rate, subscribe, and comment. This is how you beat the game, basically. Again, thanks for watching, and you can check out my other playthroughs, walkthroughs on my channel Mr.X Plays. And this has been Mr.X signing out, and again, I just want to thank you for watching, but that's just too awkward. Have a good one. Bye bye.